Noirvember Challenge, Most Unusual Film Noir, November 20th, 2022. One film noir stands out in a pretty impressive collection of oddities. This film is The Locket, 1946. This film starred Lorraine Day, Robert Mitchum, and Gene Raymond. What makes this film unusual is that there are flashbacks inside of flashbacks with more flashbacks. You have to really pay attention to this unusual film noir if you want to figure out what's going on.